business as usual for the Mesa Police Department. We will be there. We will show up. We're responding to calls just like we've always have, and providing that high level of service that we've done in the past. The difference that the citizens will see and hear from maybe the 911 operator is maybe a series of questions that are going to ask you whether you've been sick, if you've had a fever, if you've gone to the hospital, if you've been diagnosed with any sort of illness, to get some background on what we're going to and what we're getting into, if possible. So meaning if somebody's calling and they need help right now, they're not going to go into those series of questions. You'll have an officer there immediately. Our response times are very good, and they've held steady throughout this COVID-19 crisis. So if there's any issues, and they can have the proper protective equipment on. If they know they're going to have contact and they can't social distance, so within that 6 feet or space, then they are asked to don mask. So it's a surgical mask or an N95 type of mask, a respirator, gloves, and then eye protection. So you would see them, whether it's clear goggles or clear glasses, or even sunglasses, some sort of eye protection, gloves, and a mask if they're going to have contact with the public. And they may be social distance 6 feet or more away, and they might not have a mask on if they know that they're at least 6 feet away from the citizen. What's changing is the types of calls that were going on. So for example, loud noise disturbances, whether it's loud parties or loud music, those type of things have gone up. And that's obviously in relation to the shelter in place order, that more people are home, the music's gonna be a little bit louder. So we've seen those noise complaints go up. The types of calls have changed a little bit, but the volume is very, very close to being the same. Unless you feel like there's an imminent threat, to your safety, or a crime in progress that an officer has to be there right away, we encourage everyone to use our non-emergency line, which is 480-644-2211, because they're still going to get a hold of our call taker and our dispatchers. You're still going to have an officer, if it meets the criteria, respond to your home. We're in unprecedented times right now, and so it's asking a lot for folks. People want to be at work. They want to be engaged, with that human-to-human contact. And it's a time right now that we just need to stay vigilant as we go through this crisis. And yeah, kindness and just basic decency and respect is going to go a long way right now. So.